So sa kanina video kay ato ang i-discuss kung unsaon pag-classify ang conic sections based sa equation na ihatag. So basin manggod what I mean is si for example sa problem tagaan mo equation nga let's say 2x squared plus 3y squared plus 6x minus 7y plus 5 is equal to 0. For example, kanaing gihatag ba? So, based on this equation, saan na ito pag-identify by mata-mata kung circle ba siya, ellipse ba siya, parabola or hyperbola? So, para ma-identify na ito ang conic sections, nalantay, natay duha ka method actually for doing that. So, number one method is kani by comparing the coefficients of the quadratic terms. So, babasa na ko ha. Okay. So, number one is kani by comparing the coefficients of the quadratic terms where b is equal to 0. So, unsa man ang where b is equal to 0 dira a. So, ang standard or ang general equation mang good is kani o. You have ax squared plus bxy plus cx, cy squared plus dx plus ey plus f is equal to 0. So, if kani siya mag-0, kanang bini mo na kani siya coefficient, kanang wala kay xy na term sa imong equation ba, mauni na method imong gamiton. Okay, kaning number 1. So, unsay buhato na to? Kani siya na coefficient o kana siya na coefficient, ato asyang ipang-compare. Ngano i-compare man. Kay if kanang A ug C ni mo, if imuhang A and C kay equal, tapos same silag sign, ha? Circle na sila. So, for example, ang ihatag na equation is 2x squared plus 2y squared plus 5x plus 5y plus 1 is equal to 0. So, kani siya, si 2 ug si 2, which is kani si A, kani si C, they're both equal and they both have the same sign. So, circle na sila. By mata-mata, kabalot na circle sila. Okay? Now, if imuhang A is not equal to C, pero same sila ug sign, ha? Mona sila si ellipse. So, for example, let's say x squared plus 2y squared plus 5x plus 5y plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay? Next is, pagparabola ka, ang mahitaboan na kay either A or C is 0. Okay? Either si A or si C is 0. So, naa silang duha mag-0. But pasabot, posibly y squared lang ang naa. Posibly po x squared lang na. So, say for example, ano na lang. For example, naa kay x squared plus 5x plus 5y plus 1 is equal to 0. So, kung napansin ninyo, walay y squared. Or pwede po y squared ang naa, pero walay x squared. Let's say, nani. So, mo na ang parabola ni mo. Katong paana lang. Okay? Then, finally, kaning hyperbola na to. Ang hyperbola, if A and C, opposite sign. So, both pasabot, si A positive, si C negative, or vice versa. So, say for example, na kay x squared minus, let's say 2x squared minus 2y squared plus 5x plus 5y plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, so opposite silag sign, positive, negative, or pwede po magbaliktad, negative 2x squared plus 2y squared plus 5x plus 5y plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, muna imuhang first method, okay, para ma-identify niyo kung unsa siya na klase na conic section. Now, Sige ha. So, moto na method if B is equal to 0. Okay? Pag wala niya siya. So, what if naa siya? Okay? Let's proceed to our last method and the second method. This is by discriminant. Okay? If B is not equal to 0, then use this method. Okay? So, ang discriminant nimo, timan in ninyo class, for circle, ellipse, parabola, hyperbola, same na sila discriminant ha. Katabi itong b squared minus 4ac. Kana sila, mo na sila mga discriminant na to ha. Timan ilang ang formula. Okay. Now, ang iyong timanan ron, kanina po, pag less than 0 sila, so, circle ka, if less than 0, imong ma-solve ani, tapos, imong A equal kay C. Okay, pero if dili gani na sila equal, tapos less than 0 po siya, mon tong ellipse. Okay, kanisa, if mag-equal 0, and finally, if greater than 0, mon na si hyperbola. Ha? So, mauto siya ang imuhang second method class. Diman ilang ninyo ni siya? Okay? Eh, what I mean is, isolve lang ninyo, tapos dapat kabalupod maani ha, ng mga values. So, sige, for example, mag-solve tag for example. So, for example, sige ha, i-identify ni siya kung unsa ni siya na klase na conic section. Say, for example, naka 2xy minus x squared plus y squared minus 3 is equal to 0. Okay, so kita ni mo na kay xy term. Okay, 2xy. So, sige ha, gamito na itong discriminant method na kay b squared minus 4ac. So, imuhang b. Sige, wait lang ha. Sige, itong standard, imong general equation, ane. Diba, imong general equation class is, so, diba, mauman ni ang inyohang general equation. So, diba na kay ax squared plus bxy plus cy squared plus dx plus ey plus f is equal to 0. Okay? So, imuhang b, in this case, is ang coefficient of xy. So, kani is 2. So, you have 2 squared. Minus 4, what is a? A is the coefficient of x squared. So, sama na siya, negative 1 lang na, no? Tapos, si c ni mo is the coefficient of y squared, which is 1 lang po. So, mo ni siya imong isolve. Okay? So, solving for that, ang imong makuha na value is unsa? 8. Okay? And 8 is what? Greater than 0. So, meaning to say, kanisya class, greater than 0 ha? That is what? A hyperbola. Okay? So, inatuon lang siya class pag-identify o unsa siya na klase na conic sections. Okay? So, recap lang ta. Naiduha ka method. The first method is moto yung gamiton if wala mo yung xy na term, which is lang ha, which is kani. Okay, moni yung timanan. Then the second method is if na mo yung xy na term, magamit mo discriminant method. So solve lang mo gamay, tapos timan ilang nina values, good to go na ka. Ha? So kato lang sa for this video. So, thank you for watching class and God bless sa inyong review.